Today, we get into the mechanics of short films.
So I feel real good when the kids enter the world and get to express themselves.
Meditate about family.
I grew up and raised in China, and I always knew that one day I'll be an artist.
And meet a master composer.
That I had to do it more, had to get more praise about it.
This and more on Living a Creative Life.